Okay, run back time. BennyBoy coming in from the winner's side. Fairly even match for the first time around they played tonight. Oh my god! Jesus. Inside these spike. Yeah. Oh, that strawberry almost intercepted. Scoops? Damn. BennyBoy getting up stage control just to back near that hydrant. Gets the stock taken off. There's troubles.
What?
Hitbox tip. Okay.
What?
Punishing the shield. Oh, for the jump. I'm scared of what the bell can do. Okay, tech 3. Just a bit too far away for that down smash. Ooh! That's still picking Carol off like nobody's business. Well, I love that jump away with the air and try and see what he does. Okay, here we go, big wolf combo, wait for that. Just saw on the grab. Oh no, the counter doesn't hit all the way, that's bizarre. I'll throw his hands up at that. Very rare you see that move fail in that way. Jesus, the spikes and the hydrant to boot. Oh, fair! I had to seal that out. That was decisive, that first game from BennyBoy.
You're good, but I'm better.
What a chase down. Zord. Oh shit. I'm so thrown off by seeing that in the chat. Okay, Joker coming out. First time today. Let's see if this fares any better against the BennyBoy Wolf as we go into game two. I gotta be honest, this is the first time I'm seeing the Joker, the Octave Joker. So far, it's working out. Oh dear, let's go and say that. Tech. This is pretty scrappy, this game so far. So they cross up Silver Shield. you can do to punish someone dash attacking the shield like that. Joker, that back air will seal it out. It doesn't even matter at this point. Octave Joker looking pretty good. Okay, Joker combo, re-grab. Ooh, the side B. Side B there, that's cute. Up air. Wow, Callum's playing really well right now. Save that. Take this a little slower now. Seems to grab. Oh, sends at a weird angle, and that will be the stop for Cal. Awkward edge guard, we'll take those. Wolf combos are plenty right now. Beating the jump over the ledge again. This isn't the first time that Benny's been caught off with that. Waiting for the jump, trying to punish the landing. So far, just reading the chat there, so far it has just exclusively been Pac-Man. This is the first time we've seen the Joker in the set so far. It's looking good though. Fade away backer, get any punish from that. Oh, but it does catch the jump. So he's able to make it back safely, and the side B is going to keep him in disadvantage. And a dash attack to boot, assuming that that second stock. Drag down. Oh, yeah, that's good. Well done there. You got to land your bread and butters and Octave. Making sure this stays as even as possible. Here we go. Platform saved his life at the back here. Not quite going to do it, but that was something scary there for Octave. He's going to make it back. No jump reads for BennyBoy, but he is keeping it, but kind of at arm's length right now. This disadvantage is going for so long, it's at least 20 seconds. I'm lingering in there. Avoiding that edge guard. Back on stage. It's a while before he gets Arsene. Another one of those tilts is going to kill. Where is that going to do it? That is going to do it. This could be a very quick grand finals. Indeed. Wait, I actually missed Benny hitting the fair air there. Let's go. We are electing to stick with Joker. It doesn't look wasn't looking too bad. Second game. See how he can adjust. A lot of misgrabs starting off this game 3. But BennyBoy will find the wolf combo. Okay. Able to get the bullet intercept for the edge guard. But we'll get our soon enough. Okay, good chase down. Again, reading a lot of these jumps over ledge have been punished by Octave. Oh no, again with that. And that up. Yep, the up air is going to catch the DI mix up. And that will kill earlier than possible. This is the first time that Octave has had a lead in this set. Oh, juggling up. That does not, that's not quite going to do it. Oh, the dare to F smash. Point work. Avoiding that. Able to escape pressure coming up right now from BennyBoy. Oh, but keeping away. Pulling out as long as he can before he needs to jump. And escaping that in the air. Extending this lead even further. Back throw. Oh, it's still living. But the nair to chase up, that will do it. I'm toning back and forth. Okay. I like that little left tilt there, that's good. That was nice. Dodge will be punished. Air dodges again off stage and will make it back.
Callum, play Joker!
Ooh, getting out of that grab. Every time. Octave has been ready for this every time that they're jumping over the ledge like that. It's the only consistent habit I can see from BennyBoy that he's been able to punish. Holding out there. Bullets. Intercept. Just couldn't quite get the finisher for that stop so far. Oh my days. Okay, the F tilt. Octave is one game away from, one stock away from losing this set at the tournament. It'd all be for Benny. First time he's not getting punished for that. Calling out the jumps. This is so much damage right now. Jesus, almost finishing that set off with that F-smash. Okay. A weird direction there. Yeah, I'm not even sure if that was the nair or not. High enough percent for that to kill.